haven't come to one of Ballet Arizona's productions at the Desert Botanical Gardens, then this is definitely the time to do it.
You can go and get dinner and wine, and what's more fun than drinking wine with the ballet?
This piece really captures a larger, more powerful feeling.
You are sitting under this grand sky just filled with the night stars, with the mountains behind us. It's just really magical.